Now, what do we get to see? Apparently. I'm sure you can do something. Thing. Yeah, now it's the time, Alpha. Oh, he's speeding up. You're getting closer. What's that? He's getting mad. Oh. So they turned smaller. So that's what the car was for. Hello everyone, this is Princess Farron, and let's start off with Alphascape 4.0. Another blind playthrough of the fight, so let's see how it goes. Looks nice. Thank you. your back on it. Got a friend, Omega. Alpha, your gesture serves no logical purpose. You are as incomprehensible as these mortals, but you did not fight them. How have you become like them? You speak of something more than what beats in your chest, the inconstant, immeasurable factor behind your victories. Midgard Summer displayed it too, but such unpredictable potential was never part of my design. Projection. Had I integrated this quality, how powerful would I have become? Strong enough to return? I see. I think I understand. No, oh, that's sad. Oh. And Alpha is sad too. Aww. That's sad, it really is. God, how do they do these things? Whoa. You gotta run. Gotta stay with them, with the ironworks. They're going to be his family. That just reminded me of Stitch, how he found his family too. He's so tiny comparing to the dragon. Thank you. That is a sad tale. Let's talk to Sid. We don't.